Welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Unleashed.
I've washed myself with a rag on a stick.
Yeah, that's a great.
Fat Bart Simpson for the win.
Yep. Thank God Werehog grabs on.
The camera angle is non-existent.
Yeah, and thank God the Werehog automatically grabs on.
What'd you think of this? Oh, wait, did I already ask that?
I don't know, ask it again, why not?
What'd you think of this stage?
Parts of it I liked. I mean, the platform is kind of cool. It's just that one part you might see in this video that gets me so mad.
Anger from GNR, what a surprise.
Yeah. Otherwise, I actually liked the level a lot. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, pretty cool platforming. The combat in this area, not so much.
Yeah.
I mean, the combat's probably the worst here.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, like, you're the most likely to die of falling off a cliff rather than dying in combat.
Yeah.
In fact, that's kind of the case with most of the Werehog levels. I never died in combat.
I might have an Eggman land out of frustration.
Out of frustration. Like, you just go... Well, actually, there is one area in, like, Shamar Knight, but we'll get to that when we get there.
Yeah.
That's where my rage takes place.
Yeah. My rage started in Adabat, I think.
Well, Adabat's cool.
No, I liked it. It's just I wanted to be more perfect in how I was recording, and I was getting pissed.
Wait, which one? Night or day?
Day stage.
Oh, yeah, day. It's really hard to do perfect in that stage because of frame rate issues.
Yeah, I wanted to die less, so I was, like, restarting and...
Especially the water section. That's evil.
Yeah, it is what got me mad, the water section.
Well, man, you know what's really evil? Like, any stage, like, optional missions. Those stages... Mm. A lot of, like, optional missions can be evil. And, whoa, that was close.
I know. I can't believe I didn't die. I totally forgot about that.
I can't believe it's not butter.
And of course, for some reason...
Grab it!
Oh.
No! crap. We went into the carbon dioxide.
Yeah. Yeah, for some reason, that part of the bars are spiked for some reason.
Man, I really love how the buildings look.
Mm-hmm.
It's, dare I say... Gorgeous.
Damn gorgeous.
Oh, you know, actually, I think I know my favorite combo to use with the Werehog.
Okay, cool.
It's called the Ultimate Knuckles Sandwich. I don't know if they're referencing Knuckles or just the Knuckles Sandwich part, but either way, it's an awesome combo. If you ever unlock it, try it. It's, the combo is... If memory serves me right, it's XX, YY, XX, or wait, no, it might be YY, XX, YY, XX.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, try it if you can. It's like, it's an awesome combo.
Oh no, stuff's breaking underneath your feet. You gotta be fast.
Another awesome combo is the Werehog Wheel Rush, or the Werewheel Rush, I think. The Werehog does a cartwheel.
Oh, that's neat.
Cartwheel of death! I think you either press X 4 times or Y 4 times, then you press the other button.
Okay, cool.
Okay, that's enough combos.
Combo.
That's all you're ever gonna hear about combos in this.
Yeah. Combo breaker.
Combo breaker.
Careful.
I like this platform section, despite the beam.
Yeah.
That beam can be nerve-wracking.
It's times like that you want the camera right behind you.
I've heard that the beam walking in the Wii version is even worse.
It's been a while, I remember.
I heard that the slowest speed you go is too fast.
Yeah, it kind of happens, I think. Yeah.
Things happen.
Yeah, it's been a while since I played the Wii version.
You should brush up on it, seeing how you're also going to do that.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry, I'll remember stuff.
I'm looking forward to seeing that.
Yeah. There's a lot of cool stuff in that game. I mean, the Day of Sages is nowhere as, you know, awesome as in this game, but I still like them nonetheless.
Hear that, Neo? It's not as awesome.
It's just a tattoo short sometimes.
I mean, come on, it's mostly Werehog. Mostly Werehog, and you know, with more Werehog, we get more Werehog battle theme.
Yeah. But thankfully, I run through the Werehog stages like crazy.
Crazy Werehog stages.
And we just went in a circle.
But man, it's kind of stupid. You get like 3 Werehog stages for every day stage.
Yeah, it's kind of disappointing. But some of the later Werehog stages are actually pretty damn neat.
I heard there's one where you climb a waterfall.
That is pretty cool. It's in Chunan.
I've never seen that version, so I'll be looking forward to seeing that playthrough.
Well,
there's nothing to talk about in this level, really.
I mean, it's the same basic formula as we've seen in the previous 23 parts.
Yeah, it's... Like, this stage is fun to play, but in terms of watching it, it's probably the least interesting.
Mm-hmm. Except some of the platforming that comes up a little bit later is pretty neat.
Yeah, but we've seen this kind of platforming in all the other stages. Yeah. There's no special gimmicks here. That's what Unleashed lacked, level-specific gimmick. It would do a lot better if it had a few of those.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, how many switch puzzles can we deal with?
Mm-hmm.
Jump for your life, Werehog! Jump for your life!
I probably should have killed those guys because now the theme's gonna keep playing.
No!
I did this just to annoy you! Not really.
You bastard!
I'm gonna kill you.
Please don't. Kill something else. Kill something easy to kill. Like this guy.
Oh, this is the rage. This guy is so cheap. You'll probably see it too. Most of the time he hits you and then he does the butt pound and then that knocks you off.
Yep, instant kill.
Instant kill. And don't even try using quick time events if you're bad. See? Like I'm dead. But luckily I landed.
Almost died there.
But yeah, that's how...
This is your least favorite part of the entire game?
Yes. That and Eggman land.
GNR brand rage.
It's his cheapness. I guess you see? Hit me, and now he knocked me off, and you're dead. You can't... There's no recoil time.
Well, where's the rage? Not enough rage.
Not enough rage, rookie.
Rage! But yeah, this guy is cheap as hell.
Yeah. Build up your...
Mostly because there's no guardrails.
Mm-hmm. So basically, build up your unleash meter and use it when you can.
I still don't know why we have to press A to get up. Stupid.
Yeah.
Yeah, just try running away and then just quick attack him. Don't stay at him too long.
Yeah. And if you want to kill him with the quick time.
Even his tail can whack you, by the way.
Oh, great.
His tail can whack you. So be careful.
And I'm no good at quick time events, as you're probably going to see. Oh, wow, I actually did it.
Nice.
That was lucky.
Pile driver.
That was lucky. Normally I get like XX or something and I'm panicking, hit wrong buttons. That was lucky.
Man, there's one, like, optional Spagonia mission that's just like that.
Ugh.
There's also even, like, an optional stage in Shamar, which is basically... Know those jump pads?
Mm-hmm.
It's just that.
Oh, my God.
And they're random, so there's no way to know. I hate random button combinations.
Yeah.
Hate them! Not fun.
I wish it was all X button or all Y button or something. It's easy to remember.
I wish it was only A.
Yeah, only A.
Only A's. All A's. Nothing to talk about. Just kill these little... I think these guys are called like mini Rex or something.
Oh, okay.
The little guys. And then you got egg fighters and stuff. Uh-oh, breakaway platforms. Not good.
As long as you keep moving, you should be okay. Oh.
And don't do that.
Yeah, so... bad idea.
Yeah. Dead Werehog.
Trying to be snazzy, but it didn't work.
No snazziness today. But maybe next time.
Maybe.
See ya, everyone.
Yep, see ya next part.